I just scraped all the like vegetation off now, and as you can see, it's a good base under here, but the top is kind of wet. You can see it flooding through the ditches here. This part here we really need to remake. It's all soaking wet. And up here it's a little bit better. You can see the gravel in here. And we put some fabric in here and gravel on top, and I think that would be good. Right up here we got a bit of a mess as well. More gravel and we will be okay. Okay, so this is the problem. You can see the pipe, it's like broken. This is okay, new pipes in, put some blocks up here to keep it down, because otherwise just get floated. So good big nice pipe here, catch all the water. So now let's just build up with gravel, pack it, and we'll be on our way.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. Got a bit of rocks up there. Nice and smooth. And when this is done, we can keep going with the rest of the road uphill. Now this part is done up here. Just need a bit of gravel, and then we can keep on going up the hill.